Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will go over what you can do if you're missing the brightness slider in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's take a look at the group policy if your computer has it. Then navigate to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Control Panel, Display. Look for Disable the Display Control Panel. Double click on it. If it is set to Enabled, set it to Disabled. Then click Apply and OK. Restart your system and see if the problem is then corrected. Next, we can look at your registry values. Before we start, however, be sure to back up your registry, create a system restore point, or both. Open the registry editor. Navigate to H key, current user, then software, then Microsoft, then Windows, current version, policies. Look for a subkey called system. If there isn't one there, then create a new key, call it system. Then, in that, right-click to create a new D word. Call it N-O-D-I-S-P-C-P-L. Double-click on it. And set the value at 0. If there was already the system subkey, and you were able to find a D word of no display CPL, change the value data from 1 to 0. Restart your system and see if the problem is corrected. If this is still not working, try updating the generic monitor driver. Right-click on the Start menu and go to Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters, right-click, go to Monitors, go to the Generic Non-PNP Monitor, right-click, and select Update Driver. Then select Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then click on Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select Generic PNP Monitor from the list. Click Next. And follow the on-screen prompts. You can also try uninstalling the generic monitor and then reinstalling it. In the Device Manager, you would right-click, select Uninstall Device, then follow the on-screen instructions. After the installation process gets completed, restart your computer. On restart, Windows 11 will scan for the hardware changes and reinstall the generic PNP monitor automatically. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.